Pikeville High School, and welcome to the 8th episode of your Season 6 news show.
We hope you had a fun-filled, hardcore homecoming week. The school spirit is up this week, and we can tell that most of you are proud to be Panthers.
Today at 4:30, there will be an annual homecoming day parade. The starting point will be at the usual spot, the Hardee's parking lot.
Tonight we're supposed to play Phelps, but that's pretty questionable. When we film this, so either way, we hope you come out and support your Panthers tonight.
Tomorrow night is the homecoming dance, so get yourselves fancied up and come dance the night away. The doors will open at 8.
Congratulations to Logan Nug Coleman. He's your homecoming king.
It is now officially the second 9 weeks of the school year. Seniors, we're almost out. But seriously, we need to make sure we apply to college as soon as we can. Also, the deadline for certain scholarships is coming up, so giddy up and get on that.
Recently, the Teens Who Care Club was in the local news. They decorated bags and filled them with candy. Then they gave the bags to police officers to let them know they care.
Teen Read Week is the week of October the 19th. The PHS Library Advisory Council encouraged teachers and students to participate in read books. The winner of that event will be rewarded with, in the words of Principal Thomas, yummy cupcakes. I bet the seniors will yet again receive some cupcakes.
October is officially anti-bullying month. So for this month, quit bullying people as much. This has been Kenton Hall.
And Olivia Davis.
And this has been your weekly snapshot. Are you
ready? This is Triple H.
It's HBK Shawn Michaels.
And we're Generation X.
Yeah.
So, happy birthday this week to our Spanish teacher, Miss Leader.
And to Jacob Barber.
And to Katie Cottle.
James Kenton.
Cam Alley.
Emily Hughes,
John Williams,
Sherith Horton,
and our very own Triple H.
Chat.
All day, every day.
Happy birthday.
I'm Keegan Williams.
I'm Austin Wright, and this is your Panther Sports exclusive. Our volleyball Panthers had their senior night Monday.
They played South Floyd.
It was a three-set sweep with scores of 25-17, 25-14, and 25-14.
They played Belfry last night at Belfry.
Our football Panthers play Phelps tonight.
It's our homecoming game.
The Queen will be crowned at halftime.
Shout out to our girls' soccer team for having a great season.
Way to represent our school girls.
Our boys' soccer team defeated Pac Central Monday night 5-1 in the first round of district play.
They played Belfry last night in the district championship at Belfry.
I'd like to give a shout out to our fantastic cross-country coaches, Tina Leisure and Sherry Lane.
The team had a meet at Letcher Central with four other teams on Tuesday.
It was the Cougar Climb Invitational.
In the high school boys category, Harrison Booer placed first with a time of 23 minutes and 30 seconds.
Cannon Godsey placed second with a time of 24 minutes and 3 seconds.
Dalton Stiltner placed third with a time of 24 minutes and 13 seconds.
Christian Builder placed eighth with a time of 26 minutes and 41 seconds.
In the high school girls category, Grace Bartley placed fifth with a time of 33 minutes and 45 seconds.
The boys won first place overall.
The girls won second place overall.
See, look, they really did.
Congratulations, guys.
Yep, good job.
Sunday was our annual Powder Puff game.
Congratulations to Logan Coleman for being crowned homecoming king at halftime.
And since the senior highlights were nowhere to be found, here are some of the junior highlights.
In junior high news, the girls' basketball team beat Valley Tuesday night.
The junior high football team plays at Prestonsburg tomorrow in the second round of junior high state playoffs. This has been your Panther Sports exclusive with
Keegan Williams
and Austin Wright.
Signing off.
Needs a date to homecoming. Kanan's still practicing his dance moves. Spooky, scary skeletons and shivers down your spine. Shrieking skulls will shock your soul and seal your doom tonight. Spooky, scary.
sorry skeletons, you're so misunderstood. You only want to socialize,
but I don't think we should.
A spooky, scary skeleton shouts startling, shrilly screams. They'll sneak under sarcophagus and just won't leave you be.
Pikeville High School, this is Austin Salyer with your weekly weather report. It's been cold as can be every morning this week, and then it gets really hot during the day at practice, so it kind of sucks. For Friday, we will be having chicken snack wraps and tomato soup for lunch. I'm signing out.